his opponent from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, Randy Orton. You got shoes in your wheelchair, all designed to keep you safe. But the rules start getting broken, you start questioning your faith. I have a voice now.